Start by connecting the power lock flush valve to one end of your polyethylene tubing.
Remove the cap until after you have flushed the line in step 13.
Beginning at the flush valve, use wire staples to fasten the black tubing across the supply end of your caterpillar tunnel. This is your header line. Next, cut the supply end of your header line approximately 3 inches narrower than the width of your tunnel or other growing space. Then, connect the power lock 90-degree elbow to the supply end of your header line. Attach the remaining piece of polyethylene tubing to the power lock elbow. You can cut this shorter to fit your needs. Next, connect the filter and valve assembly to the polyethylene tubing with the power lock adapter. Using the included plastic punch, make holes in the header line at your desired spacing. We suggest punching 3 lines per 30-inch bed at approximately 5, 15, and 25 inches. Next, push a drip tape valve into each hole. You'll want to make sure that the black and blue collars are both screwed all the way toward the valve. You should also hear a popping sound when it's fully seated in the tubing. Then, tighten the black collar onto the header line. Now roll out the drip tape for each line and attach it to the drip tape shutoff valve. Be sure the drip emitters are facing up. If you're working alone, we suggest setting the drip tape roll on a piece of pipe or rebar between two cement blocks. Return to the far end of the bed, pull the drip tape snug, and cut to length. Repeat this process for each drip line. Then connect your water supply to the filter and valve assembly. Now let's flush the system to remove any dirt or debris. First, we'll close all the drip tape valves and allow the water to flush out of the header line. Next, screw the cap on the end of the power lock flush valve from step 1. Then, open one drip tape valve at a time until water comes out the far end of the drip tape. Then close the valve. Repeat this until all drip lines have been flushed. Finally, attach a drip tape flush valve to the end of each drip line. Your assembly is now complete. Thank you for choosing the Farmer's Friend Drip Irrigation Kit.